For me, like, for an Asian American, you know, trying to get a job, it's not a stereotypical role, like the nerdy or the geek or the sidekick or anything like that. Mino's a kind of a badass kind of guy, and he's really athletic, and so that's what drew me to it. The story was great, and I feel like we did a good adaptation of the book, and it's hard to do because we have all these fans, you know, coming out for the book. So I was really excited, and hopefully it turned out well.